We downtown Baltimore, y'all. Downtown locker room, No Boundaries Coalition, and Shorty's Bootleg Barbecue. Community cleanup. It's the good in the hood. Good wherever we go. And we got Whitey on point. We got Whitey standing on guard. We getting ready to fire it up.
Check it out. The produce stand is now open.
Alright. We getting ready to get it going.
Fresh produce stand is open right now. Make your way over.
No Boundaries. Gray? This is No Boundaries Coalition, my hood, my block. Tell them what you're doing.
Oh, we just out here cleaning it up. We taking our streets back. We out here doing what we gotta do to make our neighborhoods look appealing. Then we gonna party it all up at about 12 o'clock. Shorty gonna hook us up with some food. And we gonna just be a community today. We gonna fellowship, we gonna hang out, we gonna rap. I hope we gonna have some line dancing and all that craziness out here. But it's gonna be a block party in April, right here on Pennsylvania Lawn.
All right. Hey,
Shorty's Bootleg Barbecue, don't get it twisted, because if you don't get it right, he's going to let you know. He's going to let you know. Brandon is everything.
That's what's up.
What's up, baby? All right.
How you doing, bro?
Good, good, good. See, he part of the media that get a pass in the neighborhood.
What's up?
He know how to treat everybody else, though. Shut him down. It's the community cleanup, y'all. It's the good in the hood. Fresh vegetables, fresh fruit. How you doing?
Don't take my picture on my
That's all right. It's all part of what we're doing. If I know y'all had peppers, I wouldn't have bought none.
Oh, man.
Hey.
Yeah.
Open till 4. We see y'all.